morning. I can't believe it's WrestleMania time again. We're here in New Orleans. Follow me all week on my journey.
At Access, come watch my girl, Aaliyah, and that hot body.
New gear.
Oh, no big deal. Kick some booty. What, yeah. What?
Nope.
Back by popular demand, joke time adjusted.
Now, some of you hot girls who post cheat meals, that's great. Some might think it's an inspiration. But when I see it, I just think there's going to be a whole bunch of smelly farts coming.
Ew. I don't know if you've met Paul Rosenberg.
No, it's Peter. You and I are friends.
That's not what Randy said. Wah, wah.
A nice one.
Hey.
One hand! No, one hand.
Say one more time at who you think would win that match.
I think it would be you.
It would be me winning the championship.
You?
If it was me.
This is Alexa Bliss and Sasha Banks.
Yep, I would win. For
and
sure.
And you're going to win at WrestleMania.
And I'm going to win at WrestleMania.
You're going to win the battle royal. You're
going to do it. Give it some sugar.
Listen. We're going to be at Access from 8 to 10 p.m. doing some signings.
Yeah, come find us,
come
okay?
Come find us, okay?
All right.
All right, we'll see you
soon,
there.
See you people.
Ta-ta. Listen, my Tootsie Pops.
Tootsie.
Come to All Access. Nice. Come see us. Two-thirds of absolution. Logan, what are you wearing?
Oxblood flannel. Snaps. That's my t-shirt.
It's expensive. Wow. It's expensive.
It's a $69.99 flannel.
I'm walking out right now to see you guys. WrestleMania, right. All Access.
Got our bangs.
How you doing? What is that? Let's do this.
I hate her.
Guess who is signing together for 2 hours straight?
Ha ha! Lana and Dana!
My loves are here!
Hi!
Came to celebrate WrestleMania!
Hey, say hi, turd.
Hi.
The worst. The worst.
No worries. Love you.
Our Susan G. Komen event.
Yes, we did.
And we did some kung fu, which there will be photos to follow.
Yeah, I kung fu'd this bitch hard.
And it was really interesting.
She was crying.
Well, I didn't expect to get tripped and thrown onto the ground.
So we are on our way to Access right now. TJ, are you excited?
Sure am. It's been a while.
We're pretty excited. We can't wait to see everyone. Look who made it to New Orleans. It's the Anvil. And I am so happy to see you, Daddy. We almost had a kiss there.
At the Eat, Sleep, Meow, Repeat. That's what I'm talking about. Two pauses. That's two pauses for TJ.
I just finished the Becky Lynn straight fire workout with a not so straight fire result. I got 18:55. I was hoping to get 10.
10? She was hoping to get 10.
I was hoping to get 10 minutes. My expectation, I say keep your expectations on.
How are you feeling about your first pitch, Becky?
Yeah, I'm confident. I've thrown these baseball things before, yeah. Throw them all the time. Throw them all the time.
That's right, Mojo Riley, Becky Lynch, headed to the New Orleans Baby Cakes game today.
Oh yeah, we are.
Throwing the first pitch.
And I'm going to throw my first baseball ever.
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 Throwing hot fire.
I hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with Becky Lynch, WWE superstar. How do you feel about your first pitch ever?
I think I've found a new career.
No, spoiler alert.
No, I don't.
Cut the cameras.
Make my strategy right now. Do I throw a rocket and impress these people with my speed? Or do I just throw an absolute stinker and make a statement? You know what I mean? Do I go overhand? Or do I...